Hey there, Cat. You know me? Chances are you don't. I ain't nobody. Just a good cop in a bad town, that's all. Just doing what's right, for what it's worth these days. Which ain't much, I tell ya. This city didn't start out so bad, you know. Cat City. A place any Tom or Puss could call home. But then the wise guys started showing up. Now they call it New Cat City. And it ain't pretty. Scores of cats hooked on that new nip they're pushing. Hollowing out their insides with the stuff. Wailing and moaning in the alleys. Chunking up the place. And those fat cats up in that hotel. Dealing the stuff. Where do they get off? Feeding on their own kind like that. If they ain't got you hooked, they got you on the payroll. Can't book them for nothing. Sarge says, don't bother trying. It's hopeless. That's okay. I don't need hope. I got something better. The name is Sunny Ray. Yeah, go ahead. Make fun. It won't rub me the wrong way or nothing. Black cats always get that. But I ain't your average furball, you know. My pals in the squad think I'm reckless. Take too many chances. They say I'll get killed. Life is short, Sonny. Well, here's a headline for ya. I've got 9 lives. Good thing, too, because it looks like I'm gonna need them. There's this dame, Frosty. She's been giving me the eye. The kind I don't particularly like. The kind that knows too much. I've seen her in the papers, with her paws in the arm of some top-level goon. She looks too good for him. Something's not right. If I get my chance at the boss, big bastard. Somehow, I think it'll go through her. If this city's gonna claw its way back, it'll take a team effort. I'm that team. I'm Sunny Ray. And I've got 9 lives.